Wow, well, this is interesting. Oh, hey, babe, what are you doing? Oh, I'm just watching one of those YouTube videos. Oh, really? What are you watching? One of those woman housewife cleaning the house while doing body art. Wait, body art? Like, are they fully naked? Yeah, I mean, there's like a million of them. Really? Don't you think it's awkward that you're watching this? True, but the body art is actually kind of interesting. I mean, it's hard to see that they're even showing their private part. Sometimes fully covered. Oh, okay. So anyway, I forgot today, so I'll come back when I have the day. Oh, okay. See ya, babe. Ooh, there's a new Hasuna Miku movie. I can't wait to see it with my boyfriend. Who is it? Special plushie delivery for Sabrina Nia. Oh my god, that's for me! Oh wait, it's the plushie I ordered, the Veronica plushie from the Dr. Doom Looper. I wanted to get it for Joshua's birthday. I can't wait to see it. Okay, here I go. Surprise, motherfucker! The doll from Squid Game? Yes, that's me. And now I'm gonna kidnap you forever. Oh yeah, babe, I was wondering if you got the ticket for the Transformer movie. Babe? Honey? Sweetie? Where is she? What's going on? Wait, there's a message right here. Dear Joshua, I kidnapped your girl! Girl, if you wanted to see me, you had to find out in my secret hideout. Signed, the doll from Squid Game! Oh, I knew that she was not into good. You know what it means. This is the job for Professor Joshua! I better get my costume on. Look, up in the sky! It's a bird! It's a plane! It's that guy wearing my coat! No! Professor Joshua! The greatest superhero of all time!
Okay, better check where I can find that Destiny Girl doll. Excuse me, sir. Would you like another Coca-Cola? Not right now, Chive. I'm very busy. Oh, indeed. So, if you have anything else, just call me. Thank you, Chive. You're welcome. Yeah, I also got my personal butler. All the original documents. But somebody else doesn't have a butler since he actually lives effectively. But that's another story for another Joshua type cartoon. Okay, let's see.
Aha! There she is! She's lit enough!
Sweet Home Alabama. Okay. So anyway, prepare the jackpot!
And I got a drink! One, two, three! Professor Joshua to the rescue! My plan has been working! Anywhere, Sabrina Nianka. Yeah, right. Also, why on earth do you want to kidnap me?
Oh, you see, since Joshua doesn't have the evil Gustavo plushie, so I have to get the role as the bad guy in this game. I mean, it's in this show.
Oh, that makes sense. But help! No one can save you now. Oh, really? Because I'm here to rescuing her! What? Who is he? That's Professor Joshua, my hero! Oh, Zoe, who are you, like some sort of a friend or something? That's right, I am the friend of Joshua. I'm here to rescue his girlfriend. Friend, so that way you will end up in jail, doll. Yeah, can you stop saying that? It's gonna get annoying when you repeat it. Oh, yeah, I forgot that.
Yeah, sorry, Sabrina.
But anyway, we can't actually have a battle here because Sabrina has a very sensitive with violence. Oh, okay, how about we fight over there? Oh, okay, let's do it. Let's fight on. girl, come with me, you're going to jail.
Wait, you're not a cop, Chef Alfredo.
Oh, but I used to work at a cop. That's why I'm gonna take you to the police officer. Also, why are you naked? I'm not naked, I have a pass right there. Oh, I didn't see it.
Okay, babe, I took down that villain for you. Also, thanks for not to tell my secret. I know, babe. You know the secret, stay with me. Yeah, also, I need to untie you. See. Oh, sorry about that. Here we go. Oh, my hero.
Oh, my darling. Wait. Let's go home. Joshua the hero. For returning my clothes, Joshua. No mention it, Chef Alfredo. Yeah, now I have to put my shirt, because I do wear pants. I mean, although I don't see my legs. So anyway, see ya. See ya.
So cozy with you. Okay.
I know, babe. I know. So, bye.
Yes, then bye.
Bought the ticket for the Transformer 1 movie.
Braver than this.